Hi, I'm BrainFreeze9876, and welcome back to this fun. Wait, it took Europe this long to fall under attack? Really? Really? In a typical anime, you go after the stronger nations first. That works. Really? That was working against them before. Wait, I still have 6 cities left? Surprised. And now I have 2 cities left, with 2 more ways to go. And they're both right next to each other. That worked. That shouldn't have worked, because that probably should have destroyed the cities shooting all those missiles at us. But it didn't, so. So why not? Gauge an enemy mothership. So it's a. Only after all of its tentacles. Oh, now they have tentacles. Oh. Let's just try to press head by energy. Destroy the generator, supplying the power to this feeling. Alright. How do I do this? No.
Okay. Okay, this one's actually doesn't seem that hard. It's just... like, seriously, the African mothership was the hardest so far. Okay, I better not waste missiles so much. This is awkward. Mothership was actually pretty easy. Definitely easier than African mothership. Even easier than South American mothership. Alright, this is a short one. This is BrainFreeze976 saying, there's only one continent left, and I guess that will be the final episode of the playthrough. Let's play. Until next time. I already know what the title of the final episode is going to be, so... Oh, man. Alright, see ya.